Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel BlairTech256. In this video I'm going to show you how to fix engine local socket bind failed in DroidVPN. So this is now a common error in DroidVPN, the engine local socket bind failed. So whenever you press start, it brings that. So this is a solution for it. So just head into the settings. Settings, and then you go to your app settings, then click on see all apps, it will look different depending on the phone that you're using. So and then head to DroidVPN, tap on it and click force stop. So from there, everything will be good to go. You'll be able to connect. So head to DroidVPN and press start. So that is the easy solution on how to fix engine local socket bind failed in DroidVPN. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you found this video helpful. I sign out.